Now we get ready for the big one, the gold medal bout between Sarayev of Iran and Bayramov of Azerbaijan. So the gold medal match now in the 55 kilogram and under division, and what a magnificent contest this should be, with Hamid Mohammad Sarayan Rehampour from Iran in the red and his opponent to decide the gold and silver medals is Rofshan Bayramov of Azerbaijan in the blue. And this gold medal match, the culmination of a day of great competition in this weight division, is underway. And what a contest it brings together, because we have the reigning world champion from 2011 in Rofshan Bayramov in the blue, and we have the five times world champion from 2005 to 2010 in the red. So, what a contest. A man who has been world champion five times, but not last year, in 2011, against the man who does hold that crown. Both of similar age. Sarayan from Iran in the red, 26 years old. Bayramov, 25 years old. Men's Greco-Roman wrestling 55 kilogram gold medal match. Red colours. Both men fighting very hard here. This is a dynamic contest. You see the energy that's going into the fight for the grip. Both very intent on getting that upper hand. And the whistle goes. 90 seconds has elapsed already. They've disappeared. So Sarayan will have the upper position in the parterre clinch. Sarayan on top, and Bayramov on the bottom trying to resist. Sarayan almost turned his man. Both arms firmly in lock around the waist. He half lifts him over. He's fighting to keep the shoulders to leave himself down. Bayramov just manages to do it. 12 seconds to go. He's got him over this time. He's got him over this time. And he has scored. Sarayan has scored. Sarayan scores and wins the clinch. Gets 2 points. And that will win the first period. It took a long time for him to turn Bayramov over. Trying to roll in. Look at the contest of wills here. Wills and pure strength. Slow motion really demonstrates that battle. As for most of the 30 seconds, Bayramov was able to resist. But finally, Sarayan got the better of him. So Sarayan has won the first period as we begin the second. Best of three periods for the gold medal here. Gold and silver between these two. Truly to reign as the top of this weight division. The title is on the line here. And the Olympic gold medal at the same time. Remember, as possibly the greatest of this era in the 55 kilogram division. Hiramov in the blue. Must win this second period. Ryan down on one knee. Comes back up. And once again, so much energy is into the grip fight. But now it's this Iranian who's on top. Turned his man down and scored a point in doing it. Now he's got the grip on him. And the referee will break on the path. Back to the centre.
Hey, no finger.
With a one-point lead. Sorian of Russia. Lengthy parts here now. We're going a full 2 minutes here. And it's up to Bayramov. He score again. And past 90 seconds now. Sorian. This is Bayramov for the gold medal. They lock again. A desperate Bayramov from Azerbaijan steps forward. So Ryan has won the first period. He leads the second period. There's 12 seconds left. The crowd roaring these two on. So Ryan tries to defend. He just has to hold on for a couple more seconds. And there it is. Hamid Mohammed Sorian Rayhanpour from Iran has won the gold medal. He is the greatest. He is the greatest. With so many world titles to his credit. He went to the Olympic Games in Beijing but finished without a medal. Not this time. This time he is the gold medal winner at 55 kilograms. Sorian of Iran has beaten Ravshan Bayramov, who takes the silver medal for Azerbaijan. And it's become a tradition. The smaller men, I don't know if you'll see the heavyweights doing it, but the lowest weight category, they have plenty of bounce. A little bit of a bruise under the eye, but he wraps the Iranian flag around his shoulders and goes for a victory lap around the red zone. And what an incredible performance by him. I've said that he has some difficulties making this weight, and it had affected some of his performances. Not today. Not today. Bayramov lost to Sorian in the 2006 World Championships. That was the only time they had met before this contest. So now it's 2 out of 2 for Sorian over Bayramov. But both very worthy. The top two. Gold to Sorian of Iran and silver to Ravshan Bayramov of Azerbaijan. Tremendous energy here in the XL Arena North, pool number two. The first medals of the wrestling have been decided. More to come in the 74 kilogram division. A great honor of being the Olympic champion. The cameras following Hamid Mohammed Sorian Rayhanpour, and a few of the highlights as he was able to reverse the position there, reverse the position on Bayramov to score. And that brought an outpouring of joy in the Iranian camp. And for a man who took up wrestling in 1998, and 14 years later, he finds himself Olympic champion. Not world champion for the moment, but this might set him for next year's world championships. We'd look forward to another battle between Soroyan and Bayramov then. Right now, the celebrations are for the gold medal to Iran.